Now my third tip is going to be use a sealer before base coat. It is very important to use a sealer because it helps level out all those micro scratches that you had from your prep. It will also give